So your original reason for coming in here was you had diabetes, you had neuropathy, you had this wound that just wasn't healing.
Yeah.
Am I hitting on it all?
Yeah, pretty much.
You had mentioned to me in the past, you just didn't feel. Couldn't feel your feet, couldn't feel your legs, couldn't feel your muscles, getting to the point you couldn't feel
organs. I shouldn't have been walking, according to that.
Right. Well, how are things feeling for you now?
Well, I can feel my toes. I can feel when they touch my feet to, you know, check them out for my wounds and stuff like that.
Mm-hmm.
I'm starting to feel my legs again.
So even with diabetic neuropathy, which there's supposed to be nothing you can do for,
yep.
You're seeing improvement.
Oh, yeah, big time. I can't believe how fast it's grown. I've healed up several times, and it breaks right back open.
Mm-hmm.
This time, I don't think it's going to break right back open. I mean, all the muscle and everything is healed underneath the skin, as well as the skin's just closing up slowly. Seriously, the money you charge is nothing compared to what it's done for my life.